So there have been some
stuff. Ah, shut the fuck up. Who are you testing? There you go. Let's go! You the captain. Yeah, your voice is just kind of quiet. Cool. Two completely different ships.
It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for you.
I feel like that's what you should name, like, the stadium, not the team.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes.
I got three people.
These teams approach the task.
Kiss. Best. I think the cross is on. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure.
You got a foul.
Having the ball. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Wow.
Kiss.
Better win. Oh my god.
Best. Referee's got that right. It's definitely a corner.
This nigga's tall as shit.
Corner. The danger. Players arriving in the middle.
We both are. I'm already at a 5.3.
Kiss.
Please commit.
He's aimed for the far post here. He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lala. And it's Williams.
Damn, that was almost a fucking nice ass goal. Please.
Good interception.
Mr. Gamer Tag. That's you.
Attacking now. Looking to create an opening. Weaver. Able to intercept here. In comes the challenge.
Damn.
Here's Bell. With great vision here. Place to try and hit it now. And he scored!
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
Restarting at 2-0.
Jovic.
To Thomas. Broadfoot. Chance to get forward from the wing.
Because it was too far to your position.
Now Bell. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now.
And high cross.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
Bro, I could have beat him. Why the fuck am I not running full speed?
Going to be a throw after that challenge. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that
incoming bad call, bad pass.
Just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Best, Tab, Kish, so easy in possession. He has cleared it well. Lala,
damn.
Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Throw in here. This could be promising. Striding forward, purposefully.
The hell, bro.
Cleared away by
go
the
get
defender.
That shit. Oh my god, please.
The pass not completed, really. He's given possession away here. Thomas. Bates. And it's Williams. Lala. Had to play well. That's a good challenge.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball.
Really tired of this same fucking attack.
The way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times, it's been a joy to watch.
Oh my god, I have a new subscriber.
Excellent interception.
Bro, I cannot get off this thing.
Scott Walker.
What the fuck was
Niga.
That shit?
That's another turnover here.
Get rid of it.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Tab. Best. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match and the fans now getting very frustrated.
Go for it. Go for it.
That there is some jiggery pokery.
No, it's too late.
Here.
Well, it's
cool.
Predictable, I suppose.
Oh
maybe
my god.
The home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Lala.
Oh.
Abbott, Scott, Wheater.
Same every fucking time.
Every time.
Had
a time where his team were really under the cosh. Going forward well. Oh, he slipped his man. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. The scoreline does reflect how poorly the team that's losing have been defending here today.
Well, you cannot expect anything if you...
Zero shots. We had the one shot, but I was offsides. Or the dude was offsides.
Minutes still to go, second half underway.
Dude.
Abbott looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Fox, Weaver to Thomas. Fox,
he's going down the sideline.
The build up is patient.
Oh my
interesting
god.
Interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. He could cross it now. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Here comes the corner.
Who the fuck told you to do that shit?
Now Williams. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Fox.
Oh my god.
Back heel.
Just touch it.
Kiss.
Bro, all you have to do is get a foot on the ball.
Here's Williams. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it?
He's selling so hard.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. This might be it. Corner's taken. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. Best. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Can you get there? Can you win it? That's the question. I'm at a 4.9.
Abbott. Niga.
I hate Kiko.
He went so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Oh, he's cut that out. Well, well read. Great interception.
Yeah, y'all not gonna let me win shit.
Fox. Lala. Thomas. Read the play well.
Oh, not to you. What an accurate pass.
Kiss.
bro.
They use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off, and they play from there. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And now the shot. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
And that's given away possession. Lala.
Stop getting it back.
The intentions of the opposition one there to make the interception. Yeah. They've got him behind here. Great chance. It's another one for them. They go further in front. And they are poor value for this position.
Maybe. Yeah, the audio is just going to be a little later. Or your messages. What you talking about? Mass just end out of nowhere. We're gonna wear black and y'all are gonna wear purple. Or red and black and y'all are gonna wear purple.
Hi there, everyone. A big welcome to you to Loftus Road, Queen's Park Rangers base in West London. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin.
Tall and fast.
Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice start.
The first thing I noticed.
Set the standard here between two good teams.
Let's go.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Good anticipation by the defender.
Yo.
Burke.
Fuck off.
Jones. He's giving it away.
The bodies. That's you.
It goes out wide again. Lala.
Oh my gosh.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Martin.
That's cut out.
No.
He went in well.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to my channel. I'd like to know.
Well defended. Like
me just the back.
Getting across. He thought quickly as well. Jones. Well, this could be dangerous in a
then
wide position.
Flare on. Take that shit.
It's unlike it really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Broadfoot. He's made the interception.
Bitch. Sit your ass down.
Not too much time for extra touches here.
Okay.
Definitely a throw in there.
Aww.
Dealt with the danger.
I think it's reckless.
Zaid. Here's Yang. Here's Bell. Got away from his man.
Get that shit the fuck out.
Well, he clears the danger. And here's Young.
Y'all got four people. Let's go.
Untidy work.
Wow, that had no power on it.
Broadfoot.
He's off.
Chase down. He's gone over.
He's
the
not
defenders.
Oh.
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper running off the defender, but he's run offside.
God damn. Bro, that's just good positioning, but he is weak.
And Smith.
You take a dribble, you're getting put on your ass. Yeah. Let's go.
Really.
I don't think he can get there. Oh shit.
To Bennett.
Ah.
He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now.
Throw it back.
Warriner. Sharp. Here's Bennett. Now Warriner. Nothing. It's a good hit. That is an amazing save at full stretch.
Well, that looked a certain goal. Can't believe he's kept it out.
Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. The shot gets blocked.
What the fuck?
Warriner to Bennett. No real
damage.
Damn, you
jumped high as shit. Oh my
cross.
God.
Now Warriner. Broadfoot. Sharp.
Ah ha ha.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Here's Bennett. Well, space to get
please
the cross
go to
in.
The corner. Go to the corner.
That's good passing. Probing.
Oh my God!
Into the goalkeeper's reach.
Oh, he got in front of me, I guess. Oh.
Able to intercept here.
Let's go.
Doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing
stop
how much they
getting
put into
in front
their
of me,
training
bitch.
Session. It's a very good interception. Taking on the defenders. Time to get the ball in.
Throw back. Oh, get it out of there. Come here. Damn. Tablet. Ah! Fuck! Shoot it!
Zaid. Now there is some space in the wide area. Here's Young. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error.
Let's go! Ah!
Now Bell.
I thought I could beat him with Bell. Speed. It did not.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. It's poor work, really.
It's a wrist. Shoulder.
To Bennett.
Why would you give it back?
Warriner. It's good work, this, as they chase a chance now to go ahead. Super block. Corner played into the middle. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. And now the goalkeeper can... What's the keeper doing here? It's been a bit of a ball fest so
had no
far,
power on it.
Hasn't it? Neither set of players looking particularly up
for we
it.
Won't get these shots
both
off.
Need a bit of a kick to get them going.
Here's Bennett. Lala.
Really? Give him a card. And, oh, this is about to be a goal. This is worth the foul, though. I really don't know.
Well, what a great opportunity this is to take the lead.
Side spin. That shit did not look at all. Yo, I'm gonna keep calling for it. I'm gonna keep catching them. You bitch. Need you.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
No, I only call you back because you're not big time yet.
Played really well, one of the sides here. They've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the striker.
I didn't earn the name I was given. Which is it? Aren't there like two boxes down there?
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Lala. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
You look, that's what I'm saying. You see it.
Now Bell. Here's Young. Jones on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Why? Why back? I think he keeps doing these fucking hard-ass passes.
It's Smith.
My God.
Tyson.
Look at this playing with fire.
Here's Bell. Young.
Look, y'all niggas aren't getting past our fucking midfielders. Like, I swear. Y'all have one shot so far. Good. Give me that shit. Bruh, are you fucking kidding me?
Read the intention of the pass. Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. Here's Bell. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Oh my God.
Tyson.
Stop.
And Smith.
They put it a step out of reach every time.
It's Ward. Burke. And Jones. Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. He's blocked that well.
The hell?
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here.
What are you doing? And he ran up like he was going to do some shit. Oh, shit.
And it's been an hour of very good football. Went
to that corner. Went to
the
corner.
We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. I think the cross is on. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. And in it goes. And he's dealt with it. That's a dangerous moment. And it goes out from the header for a throw.
I really don't. I just don't understand. If you hit me, I can hit Marvin.
And well, Smith.
Or you turn it over. Pass it back.
And now Anderson. Lala. Broadfoot. It's a shot.
Oh my God. That's quite a comfortable save, really. Call for it. Call for it. That shit is mine. Call for it.
Ward.
Ward.
Burke. Tyson. Burke. Now Jones. He's won it back easily.
We told him it during halftime. It's actually a fancy pass.
Ward. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Sharp. That's a great interception.
This is going to be some finish, judging by the way the fans are getting behind these Vale players.
Sharp. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Goes for goal.
Yeah, you really just had to wait for it and load that foot, turn and fire. Look, just cock it back. Just fire. All right, I hate these fucking crosses. We never fucking score on them. Run four poles. Everyone get the fuck out of the way.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on. Wow. Because this is time wasting.
I really thought that shit was going to go straight to you. And it didn't.
Pointing to his watch. So it'd be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Steered through.
He's off.
Trying to get in behind. Just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know.
And they're going to turn it over immediately.
Interception hit. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Yo.
Here's Bennett. Warriner.
Yeah, they're on fast build-up, so they're going to attack really fast.
Broadfoot. That's top, top tackling. And he's really strong in that area.
This nigga really wants the ball.
Broadfoot. Lala to Bennett. Here's the chance to get in the cross. And here they are still probing away.
No, why? The why is he fucking in it? Broken down. Take that shit. What a fucking tackle.
And Smith. Now Warriner. Here's Bennett. He could take them on here. Anderson.
They don't have outlets. There, why are there so many niggas on me? Y'all niggas ass.
He's just dropped back in. The striker there to get the ball in midfield. With good vision. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Good shit.
Gives it away. Into the attacking third. It's Smith. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got
nowhere
possession.
To go. Commit!
Jones.
Get in that nigga's face.
Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really. Tyson. And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes.
2 minutes. You are not allowed to score a goal on your second fucking shot.
Tyson.
If I was up, I could. No! And I'm hurt! Get the off!
What an excellent game this is, and it's still not over yet. They could still win it. Maybe he'll cross it here. Couldn't get his cross in. His teammates disappointed.
No, fuck!
It's finish level as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, we've been kept on the edge of our seats right to the very end. Look like there might be a winner for either team, but it's ended as a draw.
Yeah, maybe both sides will feel that they could have won this match, you know, with the chances they had, but...
God, we fired 1,000 shots compared to them. Fucking draw. 3, 10, and 12. God. 9 shots to 3. They had 1 on target. I forgot all this streaming. Oh, my shit's gonna get demonetized. No, the music. The music is gonna demonetize everything. No, you just have to turn it off. That's what Agent does for 2K. He just turns the music off. But... if I don't have music, this game is, like, the games are, like, really boring by myself until I get in the game. You gotta get back in.
Things to say before we get into
a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Sorry, y'all. Sorry, Pat. Their strengths are attacking, no doubt. User Caper.
So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Oh, this what we doing? This nigga ain't got nobody to pass to.
Here's McDonald. Chen. Todd.
Yup.
Here's Watson. Todd. Untidy work.
Whoa. Fucking laser.
Buckler. Zubar. Blocked off the pass there.
This AI better be nice if they got the confidence to throw the ball away. Bro, where you going? Give me that shit.
Saw the direction of the pass. Got away from him.
Got to finish here.
He saved it.
This is right to him.
Well, they line up for the corner.
All we got to do is get a shot off. Everybody crowd the keeper. What the fuck does this shit do? Crowd the keeper. Okay.
He's put in the corner. He's gone for the volley.
That shit was perfect too.
Yeah, really good technique.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god!
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Dude.
And this is going to be a throw.
Oh, look, you're straight.
They're trying to press it. One of their better passes, and he's giving it away here. Letting the shot go! Comfortable for the keeper.
He's doing it right. Fuck! Oh, come on! It went for that. All I had to do was hit the ball, and that shit was
anticipated
mine.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
That nigga really wants a card. He had no business.
To build up his patience. Read the play well. It'll be a throw. Can whip it in now.
I don't know who that's to. Can you get there?
Lala.
What the fuck, bro? Why?
Oh, it could be dangerous. Brave blocking. he's taking it away there with a very good tackle.
Good shit. Just touch the ball. Just touch the ball across it. Let me go get this shit. Oh, that's not me.
Richards. Now you can cross it.
That's a horrible cross. You're getting put on your ass.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Call for it. Call for it. Why are y'all cheering? On my Tims? Wait, what does that mean? That's because that's, but that's not how you spell Tim's.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
So they're like some fake ass Toms, like they're not Tim.
Lala.
Bro.
To check.
Where are you gonna go? Exactly.
He'll be furious with himself for such a poor pass. He's cut that out well.
Y'all. Go get that shit.
See the pass. To Chet.
How's everyone doing tonight? I want y'all to tell me about your favorite fruit in the chat.
There's the interception. Shielded it well. That's good skill. Now the shot. He's blocked the shot well. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Everyone go listen to my new single, Drive Slow. Just search it up on all the platforms. R-O-L-E, Roly, like Rolex, because I'm nice as fuck. Of course, it's not my song. The same way Hannah's weren't Todd. Miley's song.
It's
an alter ego.
To Alan.
Roly's absolutely Chet. My alter ego.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
I don't know where you see that on my cover art. That's not me.
Flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Chen. Warriner. Opportunity in a wider area. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw in.
You ever played sports? No.
This is a good opportunity.
God, parents must be so disappointed in you.
And here's the shot.
Who
skill,
do you think you
effort.
Are,
yeah,
Mr. Chen?
Perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Got a 3.2.
Just buying his team a bit of time by holding the ball up, and they're going to join in off him now.
Butler. Wait, but it's not. Richards. There's no P. It's like there's no. It's
going forward with real purpose now.
It's not.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
I tried. Lala. What the fuck, bro? That pass was ass. Take that shit. Now hit me.
Richards.
Okay, y'all having fun?
They try to get the goal that will put them in front. Richards. Barnett. Cleared away by the defender. Lala.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Fuck!
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal too. There. In the end, he nearly scored.
Well, he wants to run.
Oh, why didn't you come this way?
There is the halftime whistle. 0-0 at the break. Absolutely nothing between these two very good teams. But because they're so evenly matched, it hasn't quite been the spectacle. And maybe we predicted that.
Well, we were expecting it. But you've got to admire the two defences, Martin. They've been really organised. Some top-class work from those.
Summer Walker was late for her performance in Toronto because she was hanging out with Drake. She was 4 hours late to her show because she was just chilling backstage with Drake. But I mean, she was saying, that's what she was explaining. She was like, look, I only had a 2 minute conversation with him, and then we took that picture, and then they said, Summer, it's time to go. I only went on when they told me it was
goalless,
time to go on.
Possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, a bit of a gamble, commit one or two more men forward.
What are you doing?
In the hope of getting a goal.
No, these niggas are on constant pressure. Sit your bitch ass down.
Poor on the ball. And he shoots.
No, keeper was fucking out. I would if I could have caught that shit. Let's go.
Better than that. Rather sloppy. Room for the cross. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. I think the opposition looks as though they believe they'd get through them, but
get
they
one.
Haven't. Has a go here.
Bro. Keeper did well to reach. Do not fire that it. Shit.
A decent fist away by the keeper. In goes
not
the corner.
Where I put it.
Gets it away from the goal with a punch here.
Shoot the ball. I told not all of y'all to shoot that shit. You're an idiot.
Now a chance.
Oh, you're a fast idiot, though.
Into this attack.
Back to
made
idiot.
Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Out of harm's way, out for a throw.
And can't spell.
And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well.
Attack. Did you call for that?
Anticipated the direction of the putt.
Must be a goal!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
What? Oh.
Really strong play in the tackle.
But he, to be brave, his dribbles are like way too far
the
out.
Keeper doing his job.
What a save. I'm gonna just just hold L1. I'm going to just chill back here. Oh, my God.
It's clipped in over the top. It's bounced back.
Damn. What the fuck? He tried to get the right contact there. Couldn't quite manage it. Bro.
Yeah, he said you're looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Why did he go for that, first off?
Richards. Butler. Now Tucker. Baker. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous. But poor play at the end of a promising move. And that'll be a throw. Here's Walker to Chet. Warriner. Guided through. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
I wasn't looking because I knew we were on defense. I didn't know we'd get the ball back.
And 20 minutes to go. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Why?
And it's going to be his throw here. Allen. Intercepted well. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box. And the ball's got
stop!
Away
y'all blocked so many.
Cleared the ball.
They blocked so many goddamn shots. We can just get one shot off.
Good support in the middle if he gets his cross hit.
Oh my God!
Not quite sure the attacking team where they were going with that, but the tackler was sure and came up strongly to win the ball back. Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball, and it does look like the winning goal is touch. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Broadfoot.
We've nope. got 10 oh, not minutes running. Left still on the clock.
Now Warriner. Good position for the cross.
That's when you need the defender to show his class,
and he's done just that.
Oh my God. Go up to that corner.
This does look promising. Trying to find an opportunity. In goes the cross.
Thank you. Fuck off.
He's confident on the volley. He showed it there, didn't he?
Oh my God. It took so long.
He won't score many better.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
No, I missed. Just take it.
I hope he's got bags of ability. Well, this could cost him. Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Maybe he'll do it again. Maybe I can get a hat trick.
We go back to the goalkeeper.
Fuck.
Here.
Marvin, help! No!
Oh, the keeper. What's he done?
Go up to him! What are these niggas doing? Bro. I am befuddled. Why is it not a single person?
Saw the pass.
I swear to God.
Lala.
No!
He was so quick to get into position.
Yo! I'm sorry. I'm sorry, chat. Put F in the, F in the chat. Pay respects.
Race by, really. So much attacking quality.
Could have got my hat.
You got a trophy?
Who out here saying mac and cheese overrated? Nope. 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 Trash. That person is trash. Yeah, like pasta and rice. They're super easy to make. It's just pasta and like grain shit that you just throw in water. It's easy to make. It's just, you know, easy to fuck up. Up in this bitch. Oh, I might have things too. Fuck is jumping. Let me jump my ass off. Y'all some hoes. Y'all trying to make me jump higher and make my strength garbage. I'm trying to fly. Wait, do we have access to shoes now? I never changed my shoes. Do we get the, like, real shoes? I just got some whites. Shoes. Oh, I like these are nice. Until I put them on my feet, they look ugly as shit now. I got some socks on. I got some shoes on.
Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope you-
Where you at? See if I can buy any shoes in the drop down menu. Oh, look, I can. Oh, yeah, if you want better shoes, buy them in the little drop down shit. Oh, these look nice. Yeah, this is where they have all the nice shit. Let's see, what can I buy? 39. Nah, shit. Whatever. Yeah, you max all the goalie, and they're nice as shit. Yep, that's what I did.
We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Wow, that one pass dropped me to a 5.6.
They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. It's Tucker. Jordan. Now Williams.
Oh, they have one?
And it's Williams.
Looking
good when they attack. It's good play, this. Shit. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
They got one that's named Smurf.
Now Bell. Now Williams. Here's Bell. And it's Williams. Jordan. Well, that's what he does. He keeps the ball and makes sure his team can build from him.
Wow.
Interception here. Richards. It goes out wide again.
Oh, they have a defender. That's going to be a pain in the ass.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Well, then it goes.
It.
That's an important clearance.
It's that red-haired nigga.
Swung in from the corner.
Oh, that's really bad. Give me this shit.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
I don't know how to cross.
It's gone out for
a throw. I just really don't.
The target,
oh my god.
Players in the center.
Go get that shit.
And it's Williams.
Way too little to win that shit, bro.
Jordan. Here's Williams.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Onto it, the keeper.
That nigga standing in the goalie box. We can't be offside.
Cut out the pass. And here's the shot.
No, yeah, no, if he's standing shot, right there, I'm calling for it the whole fucking game.
He's given the ball away here unnecessarily. He's had a go here.
Damn.
Oh, we hit it well enough. But as we can see, nowhere near the goal.
Yeah,
his
moved
teammates
him.
Aren't overly impressed with that.
Nah, he's the defender.
Todd. Set up to play on the break now.
Please.
Dennis.
Bully these little niggas.
They try to get the goal that will put them in front. Zubar for White. Lala. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Holy shit!
They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
That is.
Bro, all
him.
Out.
Right. So
oh my god, he did not need to lay out like that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. He's given possession away here.
Something on me. Fuck off. Yo, guys.
He's got skill
this.
With the ball. Backing himself in these circumstances.
As you can see, the visitors trailing in the position stakes, but they have played some slick.
I thought I should pop up and he's like, cool. Other
the
side.
They broke out from defense. It's just been the pace of
cool.
The play and the way that they've chosen the passes. It's been so clinical.
Lala. Richards.
Yeah.
Broadfoot. Saw the pass.
What?
And dealt with it.
I don't know.
Spotted that well and intercepted. O'Brien. Zubar. Great interception. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Now it's a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. He's got some room out there.
Oh, my God. Give me that shit. Bro, y'all really just...
Coming really push deep it. As a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Can't believe what I'm seeing
Joey's
here.
Joey's wet rubbers. This is how they love to bruh, play why is nobody going up to him? You're a bitch.
Made more of that, but it's only a goal kick. Alan, this was the goal that gave them the lead. Your thoughts? Shielding it well under some pressure. Richards. Broadfoot. Plenty of width for the team to attack
who?
Into. And it's Williams.
Could have had that.
Room now out on the wing.
That's a big touch. Take that shot. PK.
They look at the ref and he says penalty. Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot. He scored from the spot. Good confidence, great connection. Never any doubt for me. Very assured walking up to that. So away we go at 1-1. So here we are at half-time and it's 1-1. Really good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all the respects that we can analyse, quantify the first half on.
Yeah, I think it just needs one of these sides to take one or two chances, throw more men forward in a bit of a gamble to get the goal.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Dennis. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Jordan. Well, from the interception here, they'll be thinking of going forward themselves. Zubar. Roberts. Broadfoot. White. This does look promising.
Fuck.
It's a very good interception. Tucker.
The defender is a 3-point.
Keeping the ball, looking for an opening.
Somebody just get in his way. Why? I don't understand why they do not converge at all.
This really is a team game, and that shows the value of team play. Several players involved, great passing, great movement on and off the ball, and a super goal.
Yeah, it was the way he shifted the ball on. It was great team play, Martin, you're right.
Lala.
Of course.
Hayes. Straight away, pressing to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Amazing instincts.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Mans is down.
Two options now in forward areas for them.
Mans was just put on his ass. Like
Broadfoot. Lala. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Room for the cross. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Here's Bell. Hayes trying to get the ball in behind. Can he finish it now? It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Man knows Max.
Corner played in. The keeper kept it out.
Wow, that was late as fuck.
Roberts.
And
well, sometimes you just have
that.
To clear it like that. Safety first. Now Bell.
He has cleared back it well. Swan.
Here's Bell. Well, that's not so much of a deception as a poor pass.
Shouldn't have enough power.
Play on the break now. Can go in from here. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. He's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
Cool.
That's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. To O'Brien. Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. Dennis. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Please.
Knocked away long by the goalkeeper.
Can you get there?
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. That's another
we got it back.
Turnover here. Barnett. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
God.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. A chance for the equaliser. It's a brilliant moment in their history to get this equaliser against such a.
I thought you'd get there like a second sooner, and then you'd just take it from where he'd give it to you. Like right there, he'd just give it to you. But whatever.
So late in this match, David might be getting some joy against Goliath here.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Jordan. No.
Really tussling for the ball here. We've got 5 minutes left on the clock, plus whatever the referee chooses to add on. And it's still level here. Well, that's good defending. This could be the corner that decides the game.
No, the fuck if not. Matter of fact, let's do this. You do it.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting. Well, the hope.
What a fucking perfect pass. Jesus Christ.
Couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
If he did a regular through ball, that would have been a goal.
Made it look easy, actually.
How would you do that?
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Lala. Couldn't keep it.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Pulls it back now. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? Broadfoot.
I'm on your right, or whatever side this is. Stop!
And the referee blows his whistle. Oh. The flag was up for offside.
What are you doing offsides then?
To O'Brien.
Y'all some bitch ass niggas.
I swear it was as soon as he got it too.
The referee blows the whistle for the last time. A very good contest, Alan. And I guess it draws probably the right result.
I think so.
Are we done, or is this a food break? Alright guys, I love y'all. We're gonna take a little intermission. I'll be back though.